I'm suing. I'm suing on my life. That's always a good question, how a life can look like. That's my life. I like my life. We are friends. At the moment, I'm here doing a theater skit for you. Yes, that's my job, to perform theater. Yes, usually I travel around to different cities and towns and villages to show my show. Now I'm at home. But good, you can see it. Good for you. I live in Stuttgart in South Germany. Yeah, Stuttgart, you know this city from the big cars, Mercedes and Porsche. They have big, busy roads. And I live just next to one of these big, busy roads. It's a little bit of pollution on the oil. I lived there for 10 years. Yeah. But I'm not from the south of Germany originally. I'm coming from the north. You can hear it by my accent. And the north of Germany, you can see it here. A little bit smaller, but there's also a little bit dirty. And here in the north, in Rendsburg, I grew up. Yes, I grew up here in Rendsburg. My youth, that is the lower bit of this section. Look at my youth. Oh, what happened in my youth? For example, I was bitten by a big black dog. Ooh, it was a big black dog. Just got food and he thought I could eat it away from him. So now I have a little scar here on my skin. And I, from his tooth, he was biting me. And I not only have a scar here, I also have a scar in my life, a little problem in my life. Because if I see big black dogs, I get a problem. White dogs, doesn't matter. What else in my youth? Oh, I found a nice hobby. I collected banana labels. Oh, my collection is big. I like it. Yes, here. Oh, here. Oh, as a little man, you fall on your knee and bruise your knees. That is quite common. But then you put a plaster on it and puff on it. Gets better soon. Yes. But I don't fall on my knee anymore. Times are changing. Well, what else? There was a big hole in my life. Big problem. I was sitting in there. I could see no exit. I was turning around and didn't see an exit, just a wall. That was a big problem. Little bit later in my life, I found out that if you not circle around yourself, if you look up, there is somebody who wants to give you a hand, and this person is God. He stood there, but he is not only standing there. He gives you a hand. He wants to pull you out of this hole. This is how I experience God, as somebody who cares and somebody who wants to give you a hand, and not only somebody who stands there watching. This is my life. Perhaps your life is a little bit different. Every life is very unique. Yeah. And you have not a problem with the dog, but with cats. And you have a different hobby and a bigger collection than me. But there are some things in life that are always the same. And everybody has things like this. For example, this is my dirty little corner. Usually I don't show that. Usually I hide it. I hide it well, yes. The rest of my life I show off. Oh, look at my life, looks good, huh? Yes, oh, hidden. Yeah. Here, once there was a problem, but the problem is not there any longer because I fixed it perfectly. Yes, yes, it doesn't affect me anymore. Yeah. But my friends, they see that I still carry this problem with me. And sometimes I feel it. And I see that nothing has changed. And it grows bigger and bigger. What do I do? Ah, I have a solution. Yes, I put a safety pin in it, then it's perfectly fixed again. Yeah. I dealt with it. Yes. Yeah. Oh, this is another thing everybody has. Just tiny. You don't have to look at this. Yeah. You don't have to care about this. It's just tiny. You could say once won't hurt. Yeah. Or you could say two is better than one. All good things comes in three. And then this grows and grows and grows and grows. Perhaps it's big like the other problem I already have. And perhaps a whole life breaks because of this. What was so small before. And I didn't care. What could this be? Brushing your teeth. But there are much more serious things than this. Drinking alcohol. Yes, one and one and one and again and again and again. Yes, have another one. And the whole life can break because of that. So what to do in this situation here? Oh, perhaps I can make a knot in it. I can cut it. I can gnaw on it. I can try to fix it. Or I could learn to deal with it because it's still small. Oh, this is so my life. But a life starts, this is quite big already. It's 42 years old. But I always say 36. Yes, because it's divided equally by two, then it's 18. Oh, this is 36. 18, wait, 18. This is 18, yes. 18, a life starts very small. With 9, with 4.5, with 2 years, with, that's always a good question, when does a life start? This is not a question at all. Look at this little life. Beautiful. Yes, you are nice. Yeah, you can smile. Yes, yes. Has the same eyes like Daddy. Yes, and you are just very fresh. Where's the umbilical cord? Yes. Oh, yeah, oh, gone into hiding. Ha ha ha, found it. What do you do with the umbilical cord? Just cut it, gnaw on it, fix it. And yes, you can grow. Oh, you put in something in the nappies. In the nappies. Oh, where are the nappies? Fill the nappies. Can you grow? Can you grow? Yeah. Poof. You're big now, big boy. Yes. Heavy. Ooh. Now you have to walk for yourself. I cannot carry you around any longer. So heavy. It can walk. Where do you want to walk? No, careful, the stairs. Oh, can walk again. At this age, you go to school, finally. Yes, I love to go to school. I want to learn something. I want to learn a lot about mathematics. 2 + 2 = 1. 1 + 3 = 5. 5 + 7 = 10. 21. Yes. You go to school, you come home, it's towing and froing from school and back home, and then you learn a lot about mathematics, and you know how to walk. And in Germany, if you are a boy, then you have to walk very differently at a certain age. For the military service. Well, in the past, everybody had to walk. And things happened. Happens. And now, what should I do with my profession? Being a performer, playing theater skits on stages and for you with only one arm. I need to retrain, find a different job. As a waiter. Yes, who ordered coffee? Yay! Oops, I'm not so good at the waiter. Oh, smiling back at me, and I smile. And if you smile to the right persons, sometimes you end up here. You may kiss the bride. And then you end up finally here. Yay! A circle of life. Yes. Oh, yeah, it can happen quick and suddenly. Oh, another one. Oh, surprise, surprise, two. Oh, well, oh, they will grow. Oh, of course, they will grow. oh, heavy. Oh, you need to walk for yourself now. I cannot carry you. And they grow, and they grow, and they grow. They grow and grow and grow. They get their own greenhouse. And then, finally, he and his wife, they can go for a walk in the golden summer sun, in the autumn of life. Isn't it nice? Yes. With all the children, of course, and the dogs, and the houses, yes. And life ends like this. It always starts very small, but it ends like this. If I look at this, I get very thoughtful about my life. How could my life look like? What is right? What is wrong? And there are so many decisions to make in my life. Who should I marry? And there's another important decision to make. I can feel it here, in my heart. That is the question about God. Ooh. Oh, I can do that later. Yes, I'm busy. I need to pick this up. Yes, and I make plans for my theater, where to perform. I'm so very busy. I'm self-employed. Every self-employed person know how busy you can be. I can think about this a little bit later. When I grew older, when I'm closer to that. Well, I made some decisions for my life already. And I wish everyone that he and she has time to reflect about their life in all the business. To think, what is with my life? What can be done? And what about God? Does he have a role in it? Could he be perhaps the one who walks with me, side by side, hand in hand, from here to the end, and even further? One question. I don't really know how this works. Start to walk with you. Oh, you will walk with me, side by side, step by step. Then let's start.